What's up everyone, welcome to another Phantom Sound tutorial, and in this video we are going to dive into the Serum sound design. Let's craft a fat rhythm dubstep bass sound together. Let's get to it. Okay, here I've got a sort of a samurai rhythm drop that I've done, and it sounds like this. And the particular sound that we are going to be looking at is this one. Classic metallic dubstep sound. And let's start from scratch. Okay, the first oscillator is going to be the trilobite 2. And we are going to set the octave to -1. And pick FM from B. Set it at 11 o'clock. Put the level down to automate it later, and the second oscillator is going to be the antistatus. Let's set the octave to +1, detune it a bit and select the sync, set it at about 1% and wavetable position all the way up. Nice. Let's select the filter type. It's going to be the high pass 12. Set cutoff at around 70 Hz. Resonance at 12 o'clock. And let's create the first LFO automation. Draw this type of curve. Turn on the trigger, set it the rate to 1.5 and try to drag it to our oscillator. By the way, let's set the level on the second oscillator all the way down, we don't need it. Drag the first LFO to the frequency modulator, set it at around 20. And also we are going to drag it to the high pass filter on the cutoff value. Okay, let's hold Shift and Alt to make it bipolar and set it at around 70. Yep. Nice, let's also add a bit of automation to the sync of the second oscillator. Awesome. Let's switch to the FX tab and turn on the dimension expander. Set the mix of the hyper at 10% and drag the automation to it. Move it down. Drag the LFO automation on the dimension. Set it at around 40. Let's add the EQ as well. Drag the LFO to the frequency of the first band. Set it at 25. Boost the gain at around 9 decibel. And set the EQ type to bell. And the same for the second band. Drag the automation, set it to -10 at something around it. And set gain at -7 Hz. Nice. Also, I would like to have a filter that is pretty classical for the rhythm sounds. It's a reverb filter. Set a cutoff at around 90 Hz. drag the LFO automation to it and move down to around -4. Let's automate the resonance, set it at 60. Nice, and turn on the compressor. Basically, all we need to do is to turn on the multiband compression and boost the gain a bit, around 10 dB. Okay, this sound sounds much better at the third octave in FL Studio. So here it is. That's pretty much it. On my channel I have the OTT compressor from Ableton Live. I have the EQ, which basically does nothing, and a bit of reverb. And some limiter. So you can recreate this sound and use it as the basic sound for your rhythm drops, or you develop it and create some more interesting sounds based on this one. You can get this project as well as all the Serum presets and samples from it on my Patreon page, as well as a lot of different interesting content in all genres, so feel free to visit it. You can find the link on it in the comment section of this video. Subscribe to my channel for more interesting content. There's a lot more to come. Thank you very much for watching and see you later. Bye!
That was very impressive.